Katrina's one of the weirdest damn fish I've ever seen in Earth's waters. And that's including all that weird stuff they find deep down, you know? There's an honest-to-goodness ghost fish in the waters near the Drubman's Marina. Goes by the name of Ragnar. Something the Drubman's put into the water, I don't know. But I've seen it. Ghost fish.
You live before it gets any closer!
This can't be how it ends.
They won't be needing anything now.